started skateboarding back when I was like 8. My cousin was really into it. He's really good. Christian's really good.
He says he doesn't have a bonus for Christian.
I first learned how to ollie really in freshman year, but I guess that's not what it was about at first for me. At first it was about more friendship and just chilling with some homies. Everybody's cool at skate parks. I really like that aspect of it. And I guess what kept me going in skateboarding is that feeling when you're riding down a hill and you don't know what's coming up next, and it's just all freestyle and you're just riding the smooth. That's a front flip parkour, you know.
Started skating like probably like 9 years ago, I think. I kind of lost track after a while, to be completely honest, but it was around like first or second grade. Picked up my first skateboard, and it wasn't even a real one, actually. It was like this weird toy skateboard. I just kind of rode it around, and I mean, I just picked it up from there, and just, I didn't really stop. I saw no reason why to stop, so, and now I'm here. Why do I still skate? Well, there's no reason for me not to be skateboarding. I mean, if you look around, I've got a beautiful skate park here, and I got friends. I have friends who are skateboarding, and I meet new people when I skateboard, and I have fun when I skateboard. Alright, so what does skateboarding mean to me? Well, it means the world to me, honestly. Like, there's not a lot of things that I'd rather be doing. And I'm being serious right now. Like skateboarding is like, it's like, you know, there's no coaches, there's no people telling you what to do.
Hello. I started skateboarding when I was 3. Technically, I rode a banana board down at Cape Cod, like pretty much right when I learned how to walk, which is pretty cool. And then my brother got a skateboard when I was 5, and I started riding his skateboard because he never rode it. And then I got my own skateboard, and I went to like this huge like jam at the Greenfield skate park when it was still there, and I learned how to skateboard from a bunch of amateurs. Amateur, pro, amateurs, whatever, same thing. And that was cool, and then I just kept skateboarding. So I kept skateboarding because it's a lot of fun. It's definitely a stress reliever for me, and like kind of like therapy. Just a snowboarder is that too. But mostly it's just a lot of fun. It's a challenge. There's, you meet a lot of super cool people that throw their boards near you. But yeah. Skateboarding means to me. Alright, skateboarding is like, it's not only something to do when you're just bored, but it's like something to do when you're having a bad day, you want to go hang out with friends, you know, you just like go ride your board. You don't even have to do any tricks on it, like just go cruise around or whatever, go on your longboard, either one, whatever. So just like I said, you know, it's therapy and friends and everything, just hanging out, having a good time.
In 7th grade, and then I only skated for like maybe 2 months, and then I stopped and started riding BMX all the way till about a year ago I started skating again, and I am 19 now, and I just love skating. I guess I just got bored of riding BMX and started skating. I still ride BMX though, but I love skating. I still skate because it's like a great release for me. Like, I could be cooped up in the house, or like over the winter I've just been cooped up a lot. And keeps me on a good straight and narrow, you know. Skating means fun, like, you know, like a lot of people need, like, what do they need? They need to go on, like, vacation to, like, some million-dollar place or have, like, a Ferrari or some shit. This is all I need is, like, this piece of wood right here with these wheels on it, and then I can just have so much fun with that. And that's what it means.
Nice.
I'm riding a Walmart board.